Assalamualaikum everyone, it's Yaz Espez, and I'm here with...
Aisha!
What are we doing today with all this makeup here? First of all, please excuse that we look like this, okay? This is all natural, maybe too natural, but anyways.
Well, basically we are going to do a 3-minute challenge, and...
3-minute challenge.
To put on a full face of makeup, or try.
Yeah, so we're going to be doing the 3-minute challenge, put as much... of your normal makeup that you would do on a normal basis in 3 minutes, and whoever can do it fastest wins. Cool.
That's a competition.
Yeah, it's a competition, girl. Let's see. And we have to also say what products we're using. That's going to be hard, in my opinion.
Right.
So anyways, alrighty, so I guess you got the timer on?
I got the timer, 3 minutes.
Oh my god, I'm kind of nervous.
I'm kind of nervous.
Alright.
Everything's good to go.
Alright, girls. Whenever you're ready.
Alright.
You ready?
On your mark, get set. Go.
Oh god. The other 3 minutes started?
3 minutes, yep. It's going straight in my hand.
By the way, I'm using a Dream Pure BB, Maybelline. Anyways, it's a BB cream. I don't typically wear this on a normal basis, but I'm just doing it for the heck of it. I would typically just go with concealer.
On my Giorgio Armani foundation, which should clear up a bit of my skin.
I'm using MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NW20. Oh yeah!
It's good, right?
Well, I have that one too, but...
last all day, girl.
And I'm using a beauty blender.
Oh my god, we're almost done with
what? Oh my god, we're at a minute and a half?
Yep.
Holy fudge, little sticks.
Oh my god,
we're halfway there.
Come on.
Alright, I'm using Too Faced bronzer and Chocolate Soleil. Oh, I forgot to put powder. I'm using my powder and Makeup Forever powder and my Real Techniques brushes.
L'Oreal Paws Covered Mascara.
Minute 11. How have I not done my eyebrows yet? Okay, I'm using my. Oh shoot, where the hell did my. Okay, NARS and Orgasm. Oh god. NARS. Blush.
58 seconds.
Oh my god, I can't go for this natural blush. I'm gonna use just my pencil for my eyebrows just cause.
I have to shut so much.
Oh shoot, I'm gonna at least put some lips on.
Oh god, I got on my tooth.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
38 seconds.
Oh god, this is terrible. I swear. Oh gosh. Come on, eyebrows.
8 seconds.
Oh no.
8 seconds.
Oh no.
Oh. Crud.
Oh no.
Oh crud.
Oh no, my eyebrows look like. Everything's down! Oh my god!
Oh no.
Wow. That was amazing. I'm like a bald eagle. Look at that.
This is as good as
you
me
got
in
your nice
minutes.
Lipstick. Mm-hmm. Your foundation looks way better than mine.
I did with my fingers.
Oh, you did?
I was crunching.
I didn't even put shimmer on. Wow. Did you put eyeshadow?
Nope.
You put mascara?
I put mascara. I think I put this stuff on.
Well, girl, at least I got some. Oh, you did.
Something better than that. You did your go. You did them.
Anyways, all right. So.
That's that.
What came up.
Who do you, yeah, who do you guys think did better?
I think. No, I love.
Come on. Yeah, eyebrows and lips in, you're good.
But you got mascara on, so yeah, you did more than I did, actually, I think.
In like the last 8 seconds, I
think. Wow. I was too focused on my eyebrows. That's a joke.
It's important.
All right, well, so this is our 3-minute makeup challenge. We challenge all of you to do it as well with your girlfriend or whatever.
And it's very stressful.
It was a very stressful 3 minutes. I hope I don't have any more lipstick in my teeth. That would have happened.
Time for touch-ups?
We have time for touch-ups? Well, we're gonna have to. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Again, when Aisha has her stuff put up online, then I'll let you guys know where you can check her out and her styling tips.
Yay.
But until then,
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.